That's fine too.
Shalom.
I wanted to keep that nail that I showed you before. And I was on my way.
I took in a video, you'll see. But
these are nude, right? Unbelievably natural nails, but they French. So I was gonna keep the nail so I can put it back in here when I'm ready to use it again. But she had, being that I had glued it on, she had to use the bit, the electric bit, and took it all off. But this is like, I was gonna put it on my nails. I was gonna go and get my nails done. And if she was gonna do it the same way that she did a dip thing on my natural, she dipped my fingers off. If she was gonna do that, then I was gonna come back and put them on all my nails. But I was like, I don't want to do that because she do all that work to have my nails look nice. So I had told her that my nail had broke on the side, broke here, and this one is on the verge of broken, so that's why I put them on, so they won't cause, like, cover it up. So while she was taking it off, I said, can you do that? And she was like, what? I said, what is it, French? She said, yeah. I said, can you do it and make it thick? Because I want it thick like this. And that's what she did. She got it really nice and thick. Because normally it'd be like tiny, little skinny nail. I don't like that. But anyway. That is, I guess that's for the video. I'll talk later on the Sunday video. I'm going to sit down and relax. And I'm going to upload that video now. And I'm going to put the code in the prescription. So that way y'all can get $10 off your order. Try it. Afraid, try it, get your little small ones and try it, and if you like it, you know, then go buy it and use the code. I don't think it's the expiration date. All right, so with that being said, thank you for listening to my video. Please subscribe. Like and subscribe so I can be able to do my live from my phone. Oh, okay. Talk to you later. Bye.